What's up, everybody? Welcome to the channel. We're out back roading today. It's been raining for like the last 3 days, so there's going to be a lot of water and some mud. And as you've seen, as you come through Jenkins, went over the Jenkins Bridge, it flooded pretty good. In fact, I'm going to try to go through it. I'm not sure how deep it is, but let's go see. There's the creek. I didn't realize it flooded this much. All in the road. See how deep it is. Well, that was pretty deep. I don't think I'm gonna go all the way through it. I'd rather not get my floorboard soaking wet, but I did test it out pretty deep. Let's go on to the next place. I think we're gonna go down the road to Stubblefield. That's another place we usually go swim and fish. I guarantee it's flooded pretty bad. I don't think I'll be going that way. What do you think, Daisy? Think we can make it? Maybe we'll come back tomorrow and see if we went down a little bit.
Well, it's pretty flooded this way too. Maybe we can go through it though.
Daisy, you think we can make it through there?
Started raining again, so it's gonna get even deeper. Where we just come from, it's getting deeper. This is looking out the side window, driving down the road. Alright guys, that's it for the vlog. Gonna get out of the rain, see if it lets up a little bit. Maybe tomorrow we can come back and find some mud.